for Freakin Whining from the musical A Witch Is Among Us.
You've been causing all sorts of problems for our town.
Mr. Kennedy, I have not been Mr. Kennedy, I've had a few accidents. I pay my taxes. I mow my lawn. Just, Mrs. Sasser, I'm showing our little community.
Sure, sure. It says you should be mowing your lawn, but it also implies that you should be using a lawnmower. Not just putting your hands over the grass and it gets smug. I didn't mind that, based on who you chose, but still, it was weird.
I'm pretty sure this guy isn't even from Massachusetts. I think you teleported him from 1920s New York.
What? All right, so, let's not go there, all right?
It's entirely possible. Entirely possible. I don't always get things right. Well, what are you accusing me of?
Witchery. Present day. I say that all the time. I'm always saying that. Thank God it's today.
Look, what can I do?
Nothing. You're a witch. You came to Salem. I mean, you know, maybe if you'd gone to Swampscott or something, that would have been fine. This is Salem.
I know you have a history here.
It's in the town shadow. We gotta burn you.
The town shadow.
I think this is a Paul Simon song.